this today. Three or four weeks ago, we had the Premier here, and having the Minister and the Premier before him, I think is an indication of how important we are in relation to the City of Sydney and also to New South Wales. So I'd like to welcome our Minister, who I'll formally introduce in a moment. Also acknowledge Victor Dominella, our local member. Acknowledge Craig Chung, City of Sydney. Thanks for being with us, Craig. The way we're going to run the format this morning, the Minister will speak. There'll be some questions that the Minister will answer. If there are any other questions that any of you would like to pose to the Minister, you can do it through me. And then I'm going to introduce a panel of speakers who are going to share anything and everything with us to do with transport and issues that are relevant particularly to this area. But before I introduce the Minister, I'd like to make a special mention to Mark Prendergast. Mark is Transport New South Wales. She's a local girl. So she's a local girl looking after our local transport needs. I know in the background she's been doing an amazing job to get things ready for the close down in a couple of weeks. She's been keeping us up to date in the Macquarie Park Forum, the Business Chamber, the business community, and the amount of work she's been done has been, it's actually quite invisible, but we can see that amazing amount of work. So I just want to acknowledge Mark, and we're looking forward to some great stuff as a result of all your work, so thank you for that. Minister for Transport and Infrastructure, Andrew Constance. He's also the member for Bega, which is 300 kilometres away. He spends 3 weeks, 3 days of the week in Bega, talking to, what was it, timber, fishermen, timber, all that sort of thing. When I look at his bio, I can probably say he's been the Minister for everything. He's had such a wide career in politics. And he's represented us under quite a few portfolios, including the portfolio of Treasurer, I believe. So he's going to share with us some of the things that we don't know, because not everything that you read about is gospel. So I'd like to welcome our Minister Andrew Constance up here.